Right. You guys want to see some lack of 3D skill. So yeah, this is the addiction. You can see it kind of has the shape of one. Take a look. Kind of painted it up the same a little bit too. So yeah, just kind of taking care or taking advantage of the chord of the wing compared to the wingspan. This kind of thing kind of flies around kind of like a nutball a little bit. It's like a delta flyer, like it's very easy, relaxed, lean back sort of idea. And I think that's kind of the idea, and it's what's making it easy to learn. I do have an 8x4 master air screw that's been trimmed down to 6 inches, so it's bull-nosed. You can see there's a lot of dirt on it, so it takes a lot more abuse than the gem fan. I don't have a power pod on here. I just basically taped on a packing taped on a firewall that I had from before. It looks oversized, but this thing is actually built like a boxing glove up in here. It is a 2205 F-Pack sort of equivalent sort of motor, running it on a 3S950. What was the all-up weight on this thing? I don't know, it was like 350 grams or something like that. I'm not too sure. Anyway, let's check it out. All right, so that's up. This is in low rates. Just kind of cruises around. See, you give it a lot of back trim, it'll stay like that for a little bit. I'll get it up here, give it some of the high rates, get that tail sink going on. I got a bit of a breeze out here. Yeah, I can get a bit of a hover going out of it, but there's not much rudder control. That was more luck than anything. I could probably add more throws to my control surfaces. Get a little bit more snap out of that. Without power, this thing's like a controlled lawn dart. Time's running up. All right. 20 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7. There we go. So yeah, that's the addiction. Like I said, she could probably handle a few more throw, or a little bit more in the throws department, but that's her. Anybody want to build it? It's freaking awesome. I like it.